Hello, glad I managed to catch you. Your work is going well, I hope. I forgot to mention that we also want the old living room redone. You see, that small room served as our home office as well. Both me and Jill, my wife, have paperwork to do from time to time, and we could use a proper space for it. Though, I wish we didn't have to close the museum at all. Thank you. I really appreciate doing business with reliable people, especially with so many fishy characters taking over this town. Of course. I don't mean Pinnacle folks. Not all of them, anyway. You see, I'm just not a fan of the fishing industry, or the environmental activists, or that one company. Anyway, I'm just sad that everyone seems to forget our lumberjack history, and now we're also closing the museum. Oh well, I guess people move on easily, and so should we. Thank you for your work. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.